Hello everyone, today we are going to do four conventional implants in a 47 year old female. So these are the osteotomes. You can see these are for the sinus lifts. The upper two, we are going to do sinus lifts with these osteotomes. And then you can see the x-ray. So we have just 6 mm of wall. That's why we are doing the sinus lift procedure for the upper teeth.
And here it's around 7 mm. Yeah, you can see it jumping. Some implants. This is the envelope flap. Now we are going to close it like this and suture it. We are using osteotome. It's a lot easier to insert with hand grips. This is the osteotome attachment and this is the hand grip of chimba. So these are the two 4 × 1.5 mm implant into the mandible. So this is the post-op x-ray. I have shown you the pre-op in the video, starting of the video. This is the sinus lift. This is the sinus lift. And this is also the second sinus lift. You can see this because of the two dimension, it's saying that it's closer to the root, but it's not close to the root. So this is again 2 to 3 mm of sinus lift here. We have lifted this with osteotomes. Yeah.